Hey folks, it's Antar, and I'm back with my 48th narrated Wi-Fi battle. So after recording three battles with the PBR soundtrack and sound effects included, I've decided that I like it, and I'm going to keep recording battles that way whenever possible. Couldn't do it this time because the audio got messed up. Hey, better the audio than the video. So anyway, this is my Uxie Empoleon lead for my Isabella team. And so my setup is pretty standard. Use Trick Room with Uxie and attack with Empoleon on the first turn, then skill swap skill swap Levitate onto Empoleon so that Empoleon can avoid any earthquakes that my guys that the other guys on my team will do. So far so good. I've attacked, done some pretty impressive damage to one of his guys, I've got skill swap done, and now I'm going to be able to take out Zapdos with Blizzard. Of course, Jirachi isn't going to care much about that. Jirachi used Doom Desire. Jirachi's about to use Doom Desire. On the first turn, Psychic on Uxie, which is stupid. But why Doom Desire I've never seen before. And I was kind of like, I know it's a more powerful future sight, but I've still never seen it in battle, and I'm kind of wondering what that's going to do. So I go ahead and U-turn out with Uxie so that I can get my bigger guns into play. It does a huge amount of damage against Weavile, but doesn't take it out. So I'm going to go ahead and send out Dragonite, which might not have been the best move considering, he just sent out an Ice-type Pokemon. I'm lucky I get a crit against Jirachi, and so far things are going my way. To a ridiculous end. I mean, this is the best I've been able to do my lead setup for a long time. Oh yeah, so here comes Blizzard, and Dragonite survives with 50% health. Empoleon, hard luck. Empoleon can never catch a break and gets frozen. That's just awful. I can't believe it. Anyway, I switch out Empoleon and send out Uxie. I figure, either use Heal Bell or what have you. But Dragonite's going to go ahead and use Rock Slide, which misses Magmortar, the lucky stiff. But it is going to be super effective against Weavile, and Weavile is down for the count. So now all four of my Pokemon are alive and well, and he's down to his last Pokemon. Is that right? Did I miscount? Uses Focus Blast, doesn't do anything. Here comes Doom Desire, so funny, does absolutely no damage, and so now he's down to his last Pokemon. I've got all four, so he decides to resign, which is fine by me. I would have taken him out with Rock Slide anyway. So, short little battle, nice.